I was getting very thirsty. I was going to the bathroom a lot. I was actually very hungry, but I was losing weight.
And I went to the doctor, and the doctor said, oh, Aide, you know, you got severe type 2 diabetes. And he checked my sugar, and it was 400.
My heart was beating so hard and so fast, it was frightening.
There are millions of women and men living with diabetes in the United States. However, diabetes can affect women differently. The risk of heart disease is greater in women with diabetes than men, and women have worse outcomes after a heart attack. Women are also at higher risk of other diabetes-related complications, such as blindness, kidney disease, and depression. Among women, African American, Hispanic Latina, American Indian, Alaska Native, and Asian or Pacific Islander women are more likely to have diabetes than white women. Dr. Kaveeta Vasisht, FDA Associate Commissioner for Women's Health and an endocrinologist, is here to help us better understand diabetes.
Diabetes is a chronic health condition that occurs when levels of blood glucose, also known as blood sugar, are too high. Over time, having too much glucose in your body can cause serious health problems. There are different types of diabetes. Type 2 diabetes is the most common type of diabetes and occurs when the body does not make enough insulin or does not use insulin well. Type 1 diabetes is caused by an autoimmune reaction that destroys the cells in the pancreas that make insulin. People with type 1 diabetes need to take insulin every day. Gestational diabetes is a type of diabetes that occurs only during pregnancy. If you have gestational diabetes, you are more likely to develop type 2 diabetes.
Doctor, are there any other ways diabetes may affect women?
Yes. Changes in hormone levels that occur around the time of the menstrual cycle can make blood glucose levels harder to predict. Diabetes may also increase your risk of developing urinary tract infections and vaginal yeast infections, particularly if your blood glucose levels are high.
Discovering that you have diabetes can be shocking. Fortunately, we know a lot about how to help women manage their diabetes, including healthy eating, staying physically active, monitoring blood glucose levels, and taking prescribed medications. We asked women from around the country to share their experiences.
I have been diabetic for 30 years and I'm still learning.
Everyone's body is very different in the way they handle medication, the way they handle day-to-day activities in life.
And you have to know what it is you have to do, what your limitations are.
You know, later on in the pregnancy, I was checking my sugar levels like at least, maybe 6 or 7 times a day.
My advice would be to see your doctor on a regular basis.
I worked really hard. I lost a lot of weight. I, changed my diet completely.
Diabetes does not have a look. It doesn't have an anything, you know. You could be 6'5" and athletic. You know, you could be whatever, and diabetes does not discriminate, you know?
Although diabetes is a chronic condition, women with diabetes tell us it has not stopped them from living a full life.
Having a great doctor with you and just educating yourself is your key to feel empowered and to be in control.
So I thought it would be more difficult to live with this than it is.
Use your resources, use your support. Don't think that you have to do it alone.
So we can encourage one another to not be afraid to live. Life is worth living. So you make the adjustments that you need to make and move forward.
Just know that you can do it.
You can take charge of your diabetes and your health. The FDA Office of Women's Health is here to help. Please visit our website for resources to help you manage diabetes.